weather shouldn't play a factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry all the way through. Okay, we've been given a 10 second time penalty for that last incident. 10 second time penalty. Just get your head down. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top...
your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. DRS enabled. Nice move, keep going. Mind that front wing, it's going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. touching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Tsunoda's just moved up into first place. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Copy. Red Bull driver has just completed a pass for the lead. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Understood, stopping this lap. Okay, let's go now, come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. caution. Green flag. Car behind's just boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. George is in the pits. He's in the pits now. Your teammates coming in for their stop. 5 laps of fuel remaining. The car behind a second down on you, 1 second. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, we've only got 1 lap of fuel remaining. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
Well, Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic...